Welcome back to the Half Hour, the HAF Hour, your host, Luke Davis, here for another Thursday, another biggest Thursday of your life. Huge one here today, folks, huge one. My allergies are going off the charts. Apologize right now if I got to blow my nose 2,700 times. Been trying to film this for the last hour. The nose just won't give up. I don't understand how much pollen's out there right now, but good Lord, somebody come put me down. This is ridiculous. But nonetheless, we're going to get through this one today. We got some heater clips, we got first-time submitters, we got OGs, we got lots of skateboarding. You know it's summertime when the skate clips just keep rolling in like they have been. But that being said, I am very low on clips right now, very low on clips. So if you're watching this right now, you better hit me up with some clips. HAFHourClips at gmail.com. Hit me up with clips. Come on, I know you got them. I know you got edits. I know you got whatever. If you're a winter dog, hit me up with some throwback winter clips. If you don't skate anymore, but you got old skate clips and you're just in that, you know, feeling skate, hit me up with some skate clips, some OG skate clips or something, whatever you got, edits, reels, clips, hit me up with some footage. I need it. HAFHourClips at gmail.com or hit me up on Instagram, however you can. Hit me up, folks. I need them. Gotta have them. Gotta have them. And while you're, when after you send me some clips, you might as well go to www.thehafhour.com. Grab yourself. There's still some HAF stuff left. I still got to clear some stuff. I clearly went a little too heavy on the stock last year. And just not a great job on the inventory on my part. So we got to clear the rest of this stuff out. Still 50% off. Go on. There's got to be something your size. Grab something. Lots of golf shirts. Lots of regular shirts. All kinds of hockey collection stuff left. Lots of windbreakers. 50% off. Go get something right now. TheHAFHour.com. Let's just hop into this one today, folks. Big one. Before I do, though, this is just on my mind. If you're not a snowboarder, this may not be your thing. But if you're in a snowboarding or even skateboarding or in that like core culture or whatever, I know I was going on a little core rant last week. It's been fired up lately. Go. If you're not aware, there's an account on Instagram, snowboard meme account called Jimming Is Not Dead. Lots of good memes. I'm all for it. You know, because I truly believe the pro snowboard scene these days is hurting. It's hurting. Look, what are we doing here? We used to have the Brothers Factory. We used to have crews like the Brothers Factory that would actually go out there and guys would actually stack like enough footage for a 6-minute part with barely any filler. Nowadays, you got guys that are calling themselves pro snowboarders who maybe film about 8 clips a year. It's just ridiculous. But anyway, I have loved this guy's takes. Jimming is dead. It's just funny. He calls him out. But some of them are just getting ridiculous. This guy's half losing his mind. I'd love to know who this kid is because he called out Jacob Krugmeier. Guy's an absolute weapon on the board. Called him out on a park feature. I'll roll the clip.
Hey, why you hating on my energy? I don't think you wanna be my enemy. I pop out, take a while, so celebrity. Too busy winning, I forgot that I got frenemy.
So as you can see, it's a back lip through some freaking kinks. Buddy's calling it a box. And then in the comments, people are trying to rip him up for not shoveling the stairs. Buddy, back lip through those kinks. What are we talking about? And then you got a guy calling him out. My God, what world are we living in? How many people suffer from this Jake Paul syndrome? If you want to be the best, go compete against the best or shut up. It's just getting crazy. This guy calling out Krugmeier for backlipping through things. And then the comments, not a big fan of the, should have shoveled them stairs. Like, I didn't even notice the snow in the stairs. I'm just watching the kid lace a fucking backlip through these kinks. Insane. Insane that there's even that take on it. And people wonder why there's not a lot of eyes and stuff on this sport. Like, me, come on. Come on. The guy backlipped through kinks and we're hating on it. What is going on in the world right now? I'm telling you, these core guys that are just trying to keep everything core is just getting crazy. Like, this Jimming Is Dead guy, we'd love to see your footage, buddy. We know you won't because you hide behind that account. And he tries to play it off perfect. But if you had any stones, if you were any sort of a man, you'd come out and let us know. You'd come out and let us know who you are and you'd post your own snowboard clips, buddy, before calling everybody out. Just thought it was crazy. Just thought it's kind of funny. Definitely a fun Instagram account to follow, though some of his takes are actually great. But I couldn't even believe that one. You get reading the comments, like, what is going on in this world nowadays? buddy laces a back lip to the thing, and that's a number one concern, that it might be a park feature because it's a double wide. What are we talking about? Like, anyway, I'm going off on a tangent anyway. This course stuff's got me just crazy lately. God love it, though. It is fun to follow. But anyway, I'll shut up. Let's get into the show today. What people have sent in. We're starting off today with some Bruce Traby clips. The man was out west. He was skateboarding in Canmore. His birthday just happened about 2 days ago. I'm recording this Tuesday morning, about 6:30 in the morning. Well, actually, she's about 6:45 now because I couldn't get started. I already took one take. Had to stop because I had to blow my nose about 27 times. I'm doing good. We're a couple minutes in. Haven't had to blow the nose yet. We're cooking right along here. Anyway, Bruce Traby's birthday of the day, sent me some clips, had a little birthday sesh, was absolutely pumped. But before we do, he actually sent me a work clip, what this guy does for work. And I just got to play this little appreciation for what these animals do out there. He's a welder. He's a welder out in the Oregs. And let's hit him. Look at this, folks. So he's looking up right now. These boys are hanging off goddamn harnesses. Just wait here. The boys are all hanging out on chains, welding this contraption up until he looks down here, folks. I mean, what the hell? I'm not a heights guy. You'd never catch me there. But just a little background on Bruce Traby. This is what the man does for work. I mean, he's an animal. They got him strung down there, hanging off goddamn wires, welding in this friggin' what looks like the end of the world from a Star Wars movie. I mean, good Lord, Bruce. But anyway, back to the skateboarding clips. Do we ever have a trick? Bruce laced one the other day. I got a couple attempts in the make. Let's hit the first attempt here. Let's hit him. So a little quick. Sometimes they take starts, throws me off. I got to say, hit him for the editing. Coming in hot. Now, look at this. Absolutely boosting in the everything's fucked tee, trying to go stale fish on us. But I gotta hit that one. Look at the air the guy catches. Beautiful mountains in the background at the skate park. Let's hit that one again here, folks. Hit him. Traby, just one of the most powerful skateboarders you ever seen. The guy just skates with pure power. Popping up, grabbing. Just about had that one. We got another attempt here, folks. Let's hit this second one here, folks. Let's hit him. Coming in here, though, again, I was just pumped to see these clips. Just pumped. Anytime Bruce is locked on skateboard, that one would have been prime. Nice. That one looked a little sketchy, though. A little sketchy. Let's hit that one again here, folks. Let's hit him. Just working his way up to the stale fish. Just working his way up in a birthday session. God love it. Oh, it's just such a sick skate park. The mountains in the background looks too good. And then you know it wouldn't be Bruce Traby if we didn't have the make. So let's hit him with it. I mean, boom. Popping stale fish. Rocking back in. You gotta love to see it. Let's hit that one again here, folks. Let's hit him. Just boosting the frontside stale fish. God damn it. Bruce Traby from the top ropes. You can always appreciate a Bruce Traby clip, and I'm here to tell you it right now. We gotta hit that one again here, folks. Let's hit him. Just boosting in. Oh, it makes my day seeing Bruce pumped. He's pumped on the trick. He did it well. He did it well, obviously, because you see the footage. But what a clip from Bruce. Let's slow that one down. Folks, slow it down. Good Lord, Bruce Traby. Out west, absolutely ripping. Was pumped there. I can't, or maybe it was the day I sent him a happy birthday message, and he said the next day they were going to Canmore. No, maybe if they were on, anyway. Anyway, shout out Bruce getting after it. Just been pumped. I mean, this guy's, he said he's still not where he wants to be is the scary part. He's still not where he wants to be. So I can only imagine some of the clips we're going to get this summer. I mean, good Lord, the guy's an ATV, always has been, always will be. And I got one more little clip from the birthday. Shout out Bruce Traby. Happy birthday, old boy. Let's hit him. Get cake, my old broad. The old girl just jamming some cake to him. Must be a coworker of his. Shout out Bruce Traby. Happy birthday, big dog. God love you. We love you over here at the HAF Hour. Pumped as always to get some Traby clips. Pumped as always. I thought I just hit the wrong thing, but we're cooking right along here, folks. Now I do have, thanks Bruce for the footage too. Bruce sent me footage, pictures, all kinds of stuff. I got wicked stuff to work with, thumbnails and stuff. Shout out Bruce Traby. Guy understands the game. Guy understands the goddamn game. Now moving right along here, folks. I got another absolute heater edit. I don't know if it was last episode or the episode before. QB1. Riker Durning. Guy's been absolutely on one on the mountain bike this summer. He has been on one on the mountain bike this summer. He's been putting edits together, and we got another one to play here today, folks, from the one, the only QB1 Riker Durning NFL or the X Games. Oh, I didn't hit it. 1 second here, folks. We're going to start that one again here, folks. Let's hit him with it. Coming in, showing us he's working on the whips here right off the bat. Give us a little slow-mo zoom in, showing us. It was, in fact, there. Put a little tune to the song. Hill bombing here in the friggin' trails of Ski Wentworth. Or Bike Wentworth, I should call it. Look at this, just boosted. He's been out there helping the boys build, too. He's been out helping Charlie Stevens. Kodak Trailworks, he's been getting after it in the woods with Kodak. I mean, the guy, skiing, biking. He's even a track and field athlete these days. I mean, there ain't nothing. There is nothing this kid can't do, and I'm not kidding. You gotta love to see it, though. Riker Durning just cruising through the trails, flowing through, style for days. Kid looks good on the bike, I will say. The kid looks good on the bike. Good Lord, shout out Riker Durning. Thanks for the freaking edit, buddy. We might as well hit that one more time here, folks. Let's hit him. Riker Durning, like I say, showing us he's got that little whip at the start. Showing us that he ain't scared to kick that back end out in the air. Bombing down in some callous gear. Oh, yeah. If them ain't Wentworth birch, I don't know what is. You can tell a Wentworth birch tree from a mile away. You get up closer to high head, they just all look the same. Guy's just buzzing through. Not only is he the guy's put some edits together, too. He's been working on his editing skills. I love to see it. Just boosting, doesn't even need that, just gaps over that fucking wooden bridge. See you later. Oh, yeah. Gone. Definitely makes definitely makes biking look fun, that's for sure. The kid just ripped. Riker, I think we need to see you go down. We need to incorporate a football throw or something while you're bombing down the hill or something. Guy's a multi athlete, I'll tell you that. There ain't nothing that kid can't do. And we're here for it. Keep the clips coming, Riker. Keep sending them in. Keep the edits coming. It's only June, so I imagine by the end of this summer that whip that we saw at the first of this video is really going to be whipped here come about September. I'm calling it right now. He's only going to get better at whipping. I'm calling it. Shout out Riker Durning. Shout out for the clips, buddy. Thanks for always supporting the show. We love you over here, big dog. Thanks for the mountain bike edits. Keep getting after it. Keep getting after it. Now, what else can we get into? I believe that's the only other clip we got besides skateboard clips here today, folks. So back to the boards. Back to the skateboards. Wouldn't be a half hour without some Aaron Tinney clips. And do we ever got some heater Aaron Tinney clips here today? Good freaking Lord. Let's hit this first one here, folks. We got Aaron Tinney skating a mini ramp. Let's, look at this. Good. Even gets the reverb out. That was too goddamn good. Aaron Tinney rocking the goddamn mohawk. Are you kidding? You make me want to get one, dog. It's one thing I've never, ever done. I've done the mullet. I've done all kinds of crazy stuff to hair. I've never done the mohawk. After seeing him with the mohawk, I may need one. I may need a mohawk. Let's hit this one again here, folks. Let's hit him. Aaron Tinney, fakie popping into a nose, and then going freaking revert one on him. Good Lord, that mini ramp looks freaking sick too, by the way. It looks like it's on a farm or something. That looks awesome. I'm going to hit that one again here, folks. Let's hit him. Aaron Tinney from the top rope. There ain't nothing this guy can't do. There ain't nothing this guy can't do. Good Lord. Let's slow that one down. That was too good not to slow down. Let's slow it down. I mean, Aaron Tinney's absolutely been on one this summer. And again, today's June 11th. It's June 11th today. We got so much summer left. It's just starting, and Aaron Tinney's already been after it. I mean, good Lord, this guy's on one every day. He's the king of Fall River. Jesus. And we got another clip on the mini ramp of the man himself, Aaron Tinney. Let's hit this one again here, folks. Let's hit him. Dropping in. I believe that was a bird clip. We got to hit that one again here, folks. Let's hit him with it. Let's hit him. Guy going hard flip, rock to fakie. Good look. Like I said, you never know. You're thinking, I don't know how much flat ground he got. He seems like a trainee dog. Nope. The guy got flip tricks. The guy can friggin' ride tranny. The guy can catch air. There ain't nothing this guy can't do. Let's hit this one again here, folks. Let's hit him. Aaron Tinney coming in hot. Good hard flip, rock to fakie. Just stoking the boys up. And if you think I'm not going to slow that one down, you're crazy. Slow it down. Shout out Aaron Tinney, just absolutely ripping this mini ramp. I gotta hit that one at full speed again here, folks. Just hit him. Too good of a trick. Going hard flip. Lots of fakie. Good Lord. Shout out Aaron Tinney. Thanks for the clips, big dog. Always appreciate it, man. Always good to get clips from you. Make sure we're still recording here before I hit the next one here. Oh, we're still cooking. Right along, folks. We are just firing right along. Now, let's see what else we can get into here, folks. I believe. Oh, no, I still got another Aaron Tinney clip. 1 second here, folks. Good Lord. Good Lord. I was about to skip the last clip. We got one more clip from the big dog here. Let's hit him. Coming in, absolutely boosting the pre-grab over the stairs. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. You got to hit that one again here, folks. Let's hit him. Aaron Tinney just freaking coming in. Let's just be boosting. I'm liking the mohawk, big dog. I'm liking the mohawk, Aaron. I think we get rid of this goddamn hat. We rock mohawk all the time. I think we bring mohawks back. 2024-25, year of the goddamn mohawk. I'm saying it right now. Let's bring the mohawk back. What cooler style can you do than a mohawk? I mean, good Lord. I mean, guys are painting their nails nowadays. We got to change that up, guys. We can't be painting your nails. We need mohawks. We need goddamn mohawks. Let's bring them back. Let's get them in style. Let's hit this Aaron Tinney clip one more time here, folks, though. Let's hit him. Aaron Tinney cooking in here, folks. Boosting the pre-grab over the stairs. You got to love to see it. You got to love to see it serving them up. But I'm thinking, 2025, maybe not. Yeah, no. Summer 24. It's mohawk season, baby. It's mohawk season. I'm talking myself into getting a mohawk here in this episode. Just talking right now. I kind of want one. I got to cut my hair anyway. It may be mohawk season, Tinney. The Tin Man may be onto something. I may be following along. I may be jumping on that trend. Good Lord. Comment if you're down for a friggin' 2024 mohawk summer. Comment if you're down to rock a mohawk, because I think we're bringing them back. We're bringing them back in a big way. It was mullets a couple years ago. Now it's goddamn mohawks. I'm telling you right now, they're going to be back in style. You heard it here first. The half hour, Luke Davis. Mohawks are coming back. Summer 24, summer 25, all year long. It's mohawk season. It is mohawk season. I'm telling you. Let's get it. Let's get the hawks going. Anyway, folks, thank you, Aaron Tinney, for the clips. As always, big dog. Believe we got some more coming next episode. The guy's always after it. Be like Aaron Tinney. He doesn't stop skating. He doesn't stop stacking. Every week I get new clips from this guy. I just love it. He just keeps the show going. Shout out Aaron Tinney. I'm going to have to skate with you one of these days, big dog. I got to get the skateboard back out and hit possibly the Belmont skate park this weekend myself. Get my legs back under me. Get some skating. See if we can get a couple tricks on film. Aaron Tinney is pumping me the hell up, folks. He's pumping me up. Anyway, shout out Aaron Tinney. Let's see what else we got. I believe we're on the last clip of this episode. This episode may be a little shorter than always, folks. I feel like I'm just cruising right along, honestly. I'm sorry if this is a little different today. My head's just not in this game. I'm not even kidding. My allergy's been nuts. There's no medication I take that works. Good Lord. Anyway, we made it through almost. We're on the last clip here today, folks. And do we ever have a heater? First time submitter. I've seen this kid skate before. He's come in the shop before. I've never really, don't really know him too well. Got back, DM him back and forth. Anyway, he sent me some, He sent me an edit, and all I can tell you is good freaking Lord. I mean good fucking Lord. Good Lord! This edit was just packing. This edit was absolutely packing heat. I mean, the only words I even have is if you ever wondered if Yuto was born in the Maritimes, this guy looks like Yuto on a scale. I'm telling you, he's got Yuto style, the hands down, just that gang style. Just unreal. Unfriggin' real. I'm here for it. The man's name is Austin Wong. If you're a skater around here, I'm sure you heard of this guy. Pretty sure, honestly, what the hell was that brand? Ugh. I just thought of it this morning, too, and I'm blanking. DV Dad was like the Kwai skateboards. They had a little full length. I remember watching some of this kid's footage and that was insane. Austin, honestly, I remember you, and I don't think there is one in this edit, actually. I remember this kid being the switch front board. I remember seeing this kid do a switch front board and a skateboard. I mean, like, holy Christ, one of my favorite tricks on a snowboard, big switch front board guy. Love it on a skateboard, too. Just, I can't do them on a skateboard. But this guy, unbelievable on a skateboard. I'm just going to shut up and hit the edit. Austin Wong, a.k.a. Young Yuto. He's basically looks like Yuto in the streets. I mean, this guy's unreal. Let's hit him with it. I mean, we got the BX footage. We got front board made. That was sick to start things off. This was sick. 50 back one out on that fucking rail was unreal. I'm swearing too much this episode too, folks. Front board big out. Unreal. Kid's a no-slide king by the looks of things. Hitting us with that hippie jump. That was unreal, dude. So hard that would been. Good Lord. Kid pumped me up watching this, Austin. Pumped me up, dude. Oh, yeah. Going nollie frontside freaking shove out. That was unreal. Or frontside three shove out. Ollie into that bank like it was absolutely nothing. This was sick. Vario flip into that bank. That looks sketchy as can freaking be. This. The kid's doing front nose slides down hubbas with kinks. Who else is front nose sliding like this, kid? I mean, good Lord. The only thing I have to take away is I remember this kid doing a switch front board, and he didn't put one in the edit for me. And I just freaking, the kid had an excellent switch front board. But nothing. Don't take anything away. Austin Wong freaking rips. We got to hit this edit again here. I mean, good Lord. Keep him coming, Austin. This was just awesome to watch. There is some unreal skateboarding talent in this goddamn province. Well, Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, the Maritimes in general. There is some serious skateboard talent out here. I mean, good Lord, this guy, the style on this kid's just un-friggin' believable. We got to hit this one again here, folks. Let's hit him. Young Yuto, a.k.a. Austin Wong, dropping in here. Just front board Manny. Good Lord, just couldn't make that trick look any better. This was sick. The 50 back one out of that was unreal. This was sick, too. Front board, big spin out. Taking it to switch, too. That was sick. Like I said, front nose is a freaking hard trick on a skateboard. Just such a sick way to start. A little back tail coming in here. I thought this was unreal, too. Yes, 50. Gets the friggin' frontside three. Probably frontside. Oh, then hitting us with the switch heel right there. That was sick. I think I missed that first time. Ollieing into the bank. I mean, the filming, everything. The kid's got clips. The kid's got clips. Let's put it that way. Good Lord. And then to finish you off, hitting us with the friggin' frontside nose slide down the goddamn hubba. Shout out Austin Wong. I mean, good Lord. Good friggin' Lord. That is some serious street footage from the young man. And if you think we're not playing that one more time before we end this today, you are goddamn crazy because we're hitting that one more time. Austin Wong from the top ropes, folks. Let's hit him. It's a young Yuto coming in hot here. You know what I mean with that style? It's just that laid back, kind of lazy style. It just looks so goddamn good. It's so goddamn good. That's my favorite style, snowboard, skateboard. Just that lazy, do crazy tricks. It doesn't look like it takes any effort. I just love it. I'm here for it. Austin, this kid freaking ripped. The hippie jump was unbelievable. Hitting us the back tail, starting the line. Name a spot in Halifax. We've seen the clips here. We've seen some stuff go down that rail. We've seen some stuff go down that set. I've never seen that one, though. I will say that. Kid's creative as hell. Showing us his switch game's unreal. Like I said, the kid can switch front board. I do remember him doing switch front boards in other parts that were unbelievable. Going varial flip into that was just ridiculous. I ain't even ollieing into that. The And finishing off with a front no. Show note Austin Wong, dude, was pumped to get that edit. Couldn't friggin'. Once he messaged me, he's like, did the edit come through? I go on my thing, make sure I get it. I hit it, open it up, and I was like, what the goddamn hell? This kid is unbelievable. Show note Austin Wong, thanks for the footage, buddy. Keep getting after it. Like I say, it's June 11th, and we're getting these skate clips already. Get out, get after it. Keep them coming. Good Lord, I'm about due to make a big fucking power edit. I can't stop swearing this episode. I'm about due to make a huge HAF power edit here soon. I haven't made one in a couple weeks, and we're about due. Maybe that's why I'm losing views. I just gotta hammer the shorts, hammer the reels. You know what? We're gonna turn this show up a goddamn notch. We're turning this show up a notch, and we're gonna get our viewers back. I'm telling you right now, we lost about 57. We're gonna get them back. I don't know what's going on. I think YouTube's hiding my content is what's going on. No. We're gonna hammer. Thanks for everybody sending clips. I'm all over the place here this morning, folks. I don't even know what I'm talking about. But shout out to everybody sending clips. We're going to keep this show alive. If you have clips, hit me up, hafhourclips@gmail.com. Hit me up on Instagram, however you can. Get me clips. Let's keep this show going. And just thanks, everybody. Keep sending in clips. What an episode today, folks. I believe that probably was the biggest Thursday of your life. Shout out Austin Wong. I'm still fired up on that last edit. Good freaking Lord. Next edit you send in, though, Big Doug, we may need to switch front board. Just for the old boy here, we may need to switch front board. But nonetheless, shout out everybody who sent in clips. Head on over to www.thehafhour.com. Grab yourself something, like I say, HAF stuff, 50% off. But still a bunch of footwear on there. It's got to be something your size. 70% off. You get a pair of shoes for like $21. $21, something like that. Just ridiculous. Got to be something your size. Check it out. I think that is everything this week over here, folks. We will be back next week harder than ever, I believe. I believe next week will probably be the biggest Thursday of your life. So you better be here to watch it. Like I said, I'm going to hit these reels. I'm going to hit the YouTube shorts. We got to get something cooking. I had something cooking. I don't even know what happened. It wasn't even like I stopped doing the show or nothing. Just the last three episodes seem to be losing a little momentum. Not a fan of it. So we're just gonna hammer this show down, and we're gonna get the viewers back. Shout out to everybody who sends in clips. Shout out to everybody who watches. Thank you for everybody who supports this show. That's another Thursday. That's another episode. That is episode 35. We will see you next Thursday. As always, thanks for watching. Good night.